grace of God, our men have slain the enemy general. Without him, his troops will lose. The battle is very much in our favor. If we remain true and steadfast, victory will be ours. The enemy are badly bloodied. They have lost half their men. Look how our this is a clear victory that goes to only men of great virtue and valor!